It's just a recording machine and an electric motor in it.
That's all that is.
That's pretty neat.